Would you like to sell your courses and exams created with Easy LMS? Although we don't have a payment system integrated with our tool, there are different ways to sell your content created here. How exactly does that work? In less than 3 minutes, I'll explain how you can do that with Easy LMS. First, you need a separate payment method. Then you can choose how you want to give access to your content. Some of our clients organize the payments via other channels and then manually add the users who have paid to access the content. That can be done with our invite-only feature for courses, exams, and the academy. Another way you can do this is by embedding your content on your website or making it available in the gated area of your website, only accessible to paying users. You can also automate the whole process with API integration. Here's how it works. Your client buys the course or exam, or a combination of both, from your website. Then an API integration sends the client's data automatically to Easy LMS. The client then receives an invitation email to access the material they purchased. To recap, if you want to make this work in an automated way, you will need an Easy LMS account that allows integrations, an online payment tool, and the Zapier account to set up the integration between the two. Here's an example of a Shopify account we created to show you how to sell online courses and exams. You can customize the store and brand it to your liking, then add your products. When a client makes a purchase, he will automatically receive an invitation email to access the material you created in Easy LMS. The API integration works for exams and the academy. If you want to sell courses, you can use the academy to create groups of courses. Now you know how to sell your e-learning materials created with Easy LMS. Sign up for a free trial and see for yourself.